Jemima at 14 weeks, trying to get her to.